Alexa, what's the news?
British tourists who were stranded after wildfires forced them out of their hotels. People have continued to send tourists to the island as late as Saturday night. TUI has now suspended its flights to Rhodes until Wednesday. Their Jet 2 Holidays has cancelled all its trips until next Sunday. EasyJet will operate 2 rescue flights totaling 421 seats.
Most seats, but not enough to be able to form a government, even with the support of the far-right Vox Party. The Union Socialists are in the same position, despite doing better than the opinion polls have predicted.
I could have gone.
How do I get over there?